Are y'all ready?
Today we're going to be making a lava lamp. So the ingredients you'll be needing for this is some effervescent powder, a measuring cup, some regular water, warm water, some cooking oil, some food coloring, and a glass or something to mix it. Is adding one cup of water into this measuring cup.
That's me. Okay, I guess it's not me. That's me.
About right there. Yeah. All right. Add the food coloring. They can add the food coloring. We'll add 2 drops of food coloring. That's okay. Now let her mix it up.
Okay, mix it up. This is
going to
be a quick lava lamp.
Alright, so now we're going to
put it in.
Oh, pour this into the glass container for y'all.
Look, this is my wig.
Alright. Now we're going to add some oil into the measuring cup. Add 1 cup.
I'm gonna do it.
And we're not gonna mix it. So don't mix it.
Okay. I'm gonna do it.
Here. No. Half.
Can I do it with them?
Don't do a whole cup. Do half.
I'm gonna do it with them. Shake me in.
Do a full cup.
Okay, Trey, you can pour it.
All right, now pour it inside. Y'all, you already have the full cup. Whoa. Okay, pour it all. And we're not gonna mix it because it's not gonna mix anyway. So. Okay, now I'm gonna add the effervescent powder. Okay, whatever. Now I'm gonna pour it in.
Oh, we have some scissors.
I got it. We added 2. No, this one.
Add another one.
Add another pack of these.
Let's check if it can glow in the dark.
Oh, look, you can see.
Let's check if it can glow.
It is basically.
Let's check if we can glow the dog. Let's check if we can glow the dog.
That's awesome.
I don't think it can glow the dog. But yeah, simple stuff you need.
But actually, why is it called lava?
Everything that you have must sell the food court and make this.